You have to pay.
Yeah, OnlyFans.
Selling feet pics, man. Trying to pay my rent.
Oh, really? We're all in the same boat, guys. Arrow.
What up?
What's up, guys?
Left at the next light, and that's pretty much like the warmest spot. We're not at the mountain yet, obviously. So follow us. We're not hitting my hazards. Once we get to the mountain, it's gonna start turning into a two lane. Once I hit my hazards, that's when we're gonna start. Like, everybody just hit their hazards, let the people behind you know, and then we'll take off.
Okay, so I guess it's gonna.
So
be
when we
go to the back, me, then you.
We'll probably end up splitting up.
Like, I just want to be close to the plane.
Yeah. Car's doing good?
Dude, that was fun.
It was fun,
how
right?
How was it?
It was pretty good.
Good?
Holy shit.
You get the back end coming out?
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit?
But good thing I have wider tires.
That's good.
So yeah, because last time I had 16 inch in the back, so I was like, I felt like it's gonna, if I push it more, it's gonna slide out.
Oh shit.
So that's why I was careful last time, but now it's like I'm pushing the car even more.
That's good.
Especially the alignment is good, the suspension set up right, it's like I can push it even further.
Yeah, that's
so
good. Yeah, I felt my car like losing traction a couple times.
Oh yeah? You have your traction control on?
I have it on.
Oh,
but I can tell when it's understeering, so
okay.
I'm still too scared to turn it fully off.
Yeah. And there was like some crazy moments there. I was like, oh shit. Yeah.
I passed him.
I was wanting him to pass me, but then as soon as I saw the opportunity, I hit my brakes. I'm like, just go.
Yeah.
I couldn't tell. I was like, should I pass him? I was like, oh, my car doesn't have much
I don't power. Even want to pass anybody. I was just like,
I'm probably 200 horse.
Yeah, I'm 300. But,
yeah, but you know about this thing?
Yes, check your oil. Yeah, what?
You got some zip ties?
Like, I do.
Small zip ties?
I got good size one.
Can you see what they look like?
Yeah.
I think I might have some.
Small, the smallest, I guess.
Smallest?
We'll just look at it. All
right.
We'll
just see it. All right, oil's good. Brake fluid's good.
You good? Oil's
yep.
good.
Yeah, I was like almost running half.
Oh, yeah, let's interview Mike.
What?
I got a question for you, Mike.
What's up?
All right, we're rolling. Why were you late as hell?
Because I was taking a shit. I'm sorry.
Every event, Mike.
But hey, you know, it works because like...
your own drift event.
That's...
You know the only thing
it's my curse.
Isn't late for? Korean barbecue.
Yeah.
No. His birthday. He was late to that.
Oh,
he was
yeah.
Like, oh, show up at 6:30.
He's gonna be showing up in the RX-7. I'm here, guys, I'm here.
Bury me in my RX-7.
No.
That's just how it is, Uriah.
Meet up at about 8:00.
Nothing I can do about it.
Later than black people, man.
Well, Filipino, bro. Did it fix the issue?
We're not sure. The whole way up, it was breaking up on the boost.
Did y'all put the zip tie?
I think he's gonna wait till he gets up there.
Oh, okay.
But he wanted to, because it's like two different layer covers,
mm-hmm.
So he wanted to pull the covers off while we're here.
Oh, okay.
Kind of cool it down. But we'll do it when we get up there.
All right.
Anybody?
I think I'm good. You guys just
that's
left
fun,
me.
Though, right?
Oh yeah,
no.
It's fun. You guys are gone.
Slow down before
we
get to the pedestrian.
No, it started shooting some fireballs. I heard it on the way up.
Damn.
I was like, yo, who's got camera? They need to follow behind us. I like this.
Mm-hmm.
The sound effects for the movie.
Guys,
the jump is the air, right?